And 10 for Okanogan. This is going to be a handoff up the middle. It's Johnny Swartsel for a first down and more. Swartsel gets through a couple of tacklers, and he's going to get into the end zone.
Wow.
A 63-yard run for Johnny Swartsel, and the Bulldogs are on top 6-0.